You know, I don't think that we should waste all your hard work. Let's say we split the fee. You just tell me where he is, I will do all the rest. It's easy money.
Evelyn, I appreciate all the effort you've put into this, but there comes a time where you have to walk away.
Come on. Isn't there something I can do to persuade you?
There's nothing you can do.
Know what I love about Miami? Apart from you, of course. The cheap labor. You know, I can get a kid off the street to do a hit for about grand. Or if I flirt with him a little. Say, now, isn't that Lucy?
Predictable route to your destination, having backup in a trail car. But ultimately, as long as the assassin knows where you're going, they have the upper hand.
Things in my life that's never let me down.
It's impossible to stop a good assassin from finding an opening and taking a shot. The best you can do is control where the best opening is. And sometimes, that's enough.
Drop it.
You set me up.
Bravo.
Put it down, Evelyn.
Yeah, I could still do this. Can I tell you how much this job pays? You could buy someplace decent to live, even in Miami prices.
Put the rifle down.
How'd you know I'd be here?
I figured you had a source in the U.S. Attorney's office. You knew Doug was thinking about testifying.
No, I count 6 different vantage points with a better view of that entrance. How'd you know I'd be at this one?
Istanbul wasn't that long ago. You like rooftops over windows? You like angles with the target on your right-hand side because you're left-handed?
That's right. I knew I liked you.
Put it on.
Michael, is this what you really want? Huh? Helping out civilians with their little problems. Trying to get your government job back. It's pathetic. You're better than that.
Let's go. We have a big day ahead of us. I gotta turn you in. There'll be questions. It'll be past lunch before we're done.
Turn me in. A lot of secrets, a lot of enemies. I think it'd be a short stay, don't you?
Now, don't you think we could come to some arrangement?
I don't think so.
Now, be honest with me. Circumstances were different. Do you think that we could?
Not in this lifetime.
Perhaps the next one.